Hey guys, it's Hairstylist Heather, and so it's time for the Ipsy bag here. And surprisingly, I love this color so much, I ended up putting it in my hair. No, just kidding, I actually didn't even realize or think that this was the color that was going to come out in my hair. It was actually supposed to be like a brighter pink, but my hair was, it was red and it's faded, and so when I put this over on the red color, it made it more of reddishy pink or like a burgundy pink than the brighter pink. So ended up coming out more like this color, which is crazy. They like they match. I think that's so cool. So anyways, Ipsy bag time. I've got to get on the ball with making these videos when they get here. And first little card, the bag is so cute. Hold on. Yeah. The bag is so cute for summertime. I could use this probably at the beach, like to put my phone in or, you know, whatever I need to, beach or pool. I love this bright color. This is about, I think, what it was supposed to be more like, this color. I think there's something here it's supposed to go with that. Okay, Glamourettes. And it has a mirror in it. You can see my camera here and where I'm filming. And you're supposed to put these little doodad thingies, eyeshadows inside them. They're magnetic. Cool. And I guess you can get some more of these at the store. Like that. Very cute. I do like these colors a lot. I've been wanting to get a lighter, sparkly, like a really shiny, like white or vanilla kind of color. That one has a little bit of pink shade to it. Makeup remover wipes for travel. I'll probably use this when we go on our beach vacation too. There's a couple in here I can use. Yeah, a little travel size. La Fresh Travel Light. And dissolves makeup from eyes, lips, and face, moisturizing formula with vitamin E. Check those out. Probably save those. And this is a pretty big one. Normally they give you just little sizes and stuff. Anyways, Juice Beauty, the organic solution, hydrating mist, spray hydrant, tones, and refreshes. Okay. Tone with this refreshing blend of rose hip, ylang ylang. Mist lightly on freshly cleaned skin. I was thinking this was for hair. Skin throughout the day for exhilarating refreshment. So let's see. You're supposed to spray it on your skin to smell good. It smells really good. Oh, you can see Kinsley right there. She's watching Pocahontas right now. Okay. Tones and refreshes for your skin. It smells really good. Made with certified organic ingredients. Cool. We'll have on sleeves on today, but it smells really good. Let me spray some on my neck. I like that a lot. Might keep it up here for a little bit of spray. Yeah, so that was it pretty much. And it feels like, yeah, this would be a really good bag to take to the beach, to throw in my beach bag or the pool bag. So yeah, that was pretty much it. That was all. I really do like this a lot. Take this to the beach, and then I'm gonna use this definitely too. And I'm gonna look up some more of these. Glamourettes, that's all it says, Glamourettes. You can go to glam-rx.com. Yeah. So, oh, and Kinsley got out her little tea set today. She's going to be very careful with. She's been giving tea to her baby dolls and all, too. Anyways, I hope y'all have a great day and enjoy the Ipsy bag this month of March. I cannot believe it's March, and now it's going to be going on April, and it's springtime, and it'll be beach time, summertime. Oh, I cannot wait. I'm so excited. I also was going to say you can go to ipsy.com And you can sign up monthly, it's $10, or altogether it's $110. I'm not positive. But yeah.
Mommy.
Thank you for my tea. Thank you. I'll put it on my cup.
No,
sit it right here. Yeah, so thank y'all so much for watching. Comment, subscribe, and like. Leave your Ipsy bag responses below so I can watch those too, see how you enjoyed the products. And find us on Facebook and Instagram and Twitter. And yeah, so thank you so much for watching, and we'll see you guys later. Bye, guys.